Giant mud crabs are large swimming crabs. They are associated with mangrove forests in the tropical and subtropical coastal areas of the Indo-West Pacific. Mud crabs typically live in short burrows at the base of mangrove trees, in amongst the roots. Mud crabs are highly adaptable to various environments due to their ability to tolerate a broad range of temperatures and salinities. Their carapace is often a dull green or purplish color. There are 9 spines on either side of their eyes and 4 in between the eyes. Their claws are large and smooth. Giant mud crabs are highly exploited for human consumption, both in industrial and artisanal fisheries throughout their range. Mud crabs are aggressive predators, feeding on oysters, snails, fish, and other crabs, including other mud crabs. Food items are detected by the chemoreceptors in a mud crab's walking legs. Once food is detected, the crab will start searching in the sand until it finds the exact location of the food item. Their heavy claws allow them to crush the hard shells of mollusks in order to feed on them. Mud crab mating occurs when a mature female is on the verge of molting. Eggs are fertilized internally and are brooded under a female's abdomen. A male uses his walking legs to grab and keep hold of a female until she molts and is soft-shelled. Then the male mates with her. After mating, the male resides in inshore waters, whereas the female sets out to spawn at sea. Females undertake long migrations from brackish inshore waters to salty offshore waters for spawning. Larvae are released into the water column once they hatch. The larvae undergo 5 developmental stages before returning to coastal areas and eventually becoming juvenile crabs. Juvenile mud crabs molt frequently, resulting in a high growth rate. There is a decrease in molt frequency with their increase of age. Early juveniles inhabit sheltered mangrove areas. They expand their habitat to larger subtidal and intertidal areas in or adjacent to mangrove habitat as they grow into adults. Adults can grow more than 8 inches. Adult males are generally heavier than females of the same size due to their bigger claws. Mud crabs face less predation as they grow larger, but large mud crabs are still preyed upon by top predators such as crocodiles and sharks. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.